This is surveillance video capturing a burglar in a red hood entering a home of a Filipino family in Vallejo, California, early Sunday morning, as a woman and her two young children slept. Video even showed the suspect peeking into the bedrooms where the four-year-old and one-year-old was sleeping. BA sat down with the children's aunt, Shandel Boholano, who was speaking on behalf of her sister and brother-in-law.
Once I seen him peek inside my nephew's room, I like freaked out and I started crying. And then that's when I drove all the way here and went straight to like hug my niece and my nephew.
Boholano says the ordeal has been hard on her sister and family.
My sister and her family, they don't feel safe as well. She's been constantly like looking outside at night. Like it's hard for her to sleep. And as well as like my brother-in-law, he sleeps downstairs now because he's scared for that to happen again.
Boholano says the suspect, who is still at large, stole an iPad, Beats speakers, and an Apple desktop computer. According to police, the burglar left behind gloves, which have been sent for DNA testing. Boholano says she believes that the police will be able to bring him to justice.
I feel like this is not his first rodeo, you know? Like, I feel like there's more to come from him. So I am confident the police are going to find this guy eventually.
Footage from the neighbor's surveillance camera shows a burglar appearing near the house. Vallejo police is asking anyone with information to call the station at 707-648-4321. Meanwhile, Boholano says her sister's family have installed a new home protection system and bought a German Shepherd. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, Vallejo, California. See, and that's when he goes in your gate.